The Public Works Department continues to serve the citizens of St. Lucie County with a solid, dependable infrastructure program. The Southeast Camino Street Culvert Outfall Inspection and Repair Project included replacing the culvert and repairing the headwall at the west end of the culvert. Repairing the culvert allows water to freely flow and helps prevent flooding. The restoration of the outfall will provide improvements to the drainage for the portion of River Park south of Prima Vista Blvd and east of the North Fork of the St. Lucie River. For more information about St. Lucie County infrastructure projects, visit stlucieco.gov.